I'm Tina Nguyen with 12th Man Productions. On Friday at the Student Rec Natatorium, the Texas A&M men's swimming and diving team went up against the SMU Mustangs. It was senior night for six guys as they competed in this venue for the very last time.
Seniors Hunter Funk, Antoine Mark, Mateo Muzak, Mitch Glander, Jacob Wallace, and Alex Theochardis were honored with warm welcomes, a huge crowd, and a performance by the Aggie Band.
Coach, can you talk a little bit about the team's overall performance tonight and the new record that was just set?
Yeah, well, obviously the records are, they stare at us every day. They're up on our board, and that's what they're there for, is for our guys to look at them, to know what they are, and to know what they need to do to get better at. We had several races where we went 1, 2, 3, which I was, of course, that's always fun. We had several places that we need to get better. I mean, they beat us a couple of times, so I certainly wasn't planning on happening. So that just shows you that we have we still have a ways to go. We have about 2 weeks to get ready for STCs. And a lot of that's just gonna be fine tuning and resting and who's hungry. And that's what it's gonna be. And Mauro Castillo, I think that's the third time he's broke that record. He told us early in the year, don't change the plate too soon because he's gonna break it a lot. And so that's just, you know, Mauro having fun Mauro swam really well today.
So you just set a new school record for the 200 breaths. Can you tell me a little bit about what you're feeling right now?
Well, that 200 breaths was really, really excited. I wasn't planning on swimming that fast. I wasn't expecting that, but at the end, it went great, and I swim pretty good. I feel excited. I feel excited for SECs that is coming soon.
The Texas A&M men's swimming and diving team will be back in action at the SEC Championships from February 16th through the 20th in Columbia, Missouri.